Welcome back, everyone. The Hampton Roads Show is always trying to help you organize your life and go green. Amy Volk with Simplified Living is here to help us manage our space. So glad you're here because you always have some great tips.
It's fun to see how we can put organizing in every area of our life. So, you know, in honor of this Green Week, we want to talk about reducing and reusing when it comes to organizing. So let's start with mail because it's always everyone's issue. So number one is you can stop receiving junk mail by going to a site called catalogchoice.org.
Okay.
This will stop you from getting catalogs, unwanted catalogs that we probably get. I get 5 or 6 a day sometimes.
Yeah.
And so you can go on there and you can and register and it will stop any of this junk mail.
Catalogchoice.org.
Catalogchoice.org. Okay. So that's number one. Number two is there's a second site called dmachoice.org. And what this is such a cool concept. You can go onto this website and you tell it what kind of mail you want to receive. So if I want to receive coupons from this specific company, I can do that.
Really?
And then not get other kinds of mail. So it lets you go on and it's called, the DMA is direct mail.
Okay.
And so it helps you determine that's going to stop you from getting all this junk mail.
So you choose what you don't want to get and choose what you do want to get.
Yes. So that's a really great concept.
Okay.
And let's talk about magazines because there's not a client's home that I go into that they don't have too many magazines. And the reality is we can realistically with our lives maybe read 1 or 2 a month. So pare it down to 1 or 2 a month and then cancel all those other subscriptions because you end up getting all of this stuff and throwing it away or trying to recycle it.
Okay.
But you're not reading or getting to most of it.
Gotcha.
So in the mail category, those are some really huge things. And then lastly, in the, when it comes to reducing, is try to go digital as much as you can with your bills. So sign up for all your statements to come online and then pay your bills online. It's another way to reduce all the paper waste.
Yeah, and a lot of the companies say, do you want this option to go paperless?
Right.
And just click, yep.
Say yes.
Go. Yes,
yes, I do. So let's look at reusing things. This is such a fun category for me because when we are helping folks get rid of things in their home, you know, sometimes they'll have maybe this special coffee cup that someone gave them and it has a memory. Well, I always say, well, let's see how we can reuse it somewhere else. So could it be a pen jar?
I guarantee everybody at least has the coffee mug pen jar.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Reuse it. Put it on your desk. If you love this piece, even if it's just a pretty cup, put it on your desk. Put cotton balls in it, Q-tips, make it a change jar. So instead of saying, oh, I got to get rid of all this stuff, how can you repurpose things? So that's one idea. This is something I did last year. This was a tray I had. I didn't really like it anymore. So I put chalkboard paint on it. And now it's like a little message center. I will write myself notes.
Get out of town.
So just take some chalkboard paint so you reuse that without having to.
Yeah, that is a great idea.
To reduce.
Okay.
You know, that's repurposing.
I like that.
This is an old picture frame. I loved the frame. I didn't want to use it as a picture frame. I stapled just some screen to the back. And then you can use it to hang keys from, jewelry from.
Really?
So redo these picture frames in all kinds of ways.
That's a great idea.
So that is reusing things.
Okay,
there's a
really quick.
Website called freecycle.org is the big thing I want to tell you
about.
It's like Craigslist, only everything's free on it. So say you just moved in, you have boxes, put them on Freecycle, say come pick them up at this address, and you put them out, and it's a way to recycle things for free.
Nice.
You get what you want, people get what they want.
All right, all of those websites, we'll definitely have those on our website, and we're going to link you to Amy's website, all of her information at thehamptonroadshow.com. Some great tips, as always, Amy. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.